So we're cooking up the only solution powerful enough to clean it.
Well, then, let's get cleaning.
Hold on, kiddo. We still have one more ingredient.
How much do we need?
Careful, SpongeBob. Just 2 drops of that stuff could...
Got it. 2 drops.
Blow our faces off.
That's coming through, boss.
We can get it later.
Infiltration achieved. Phase 1 complete. Now for phase 2.
Sabotage!
Well, my dependable spatula, shall we?
Just like clockwork, the twerp approaches. Time for phase 3.
Oh, hi, Plankton. What brings you to Harvey's Spatula Emporium?
Just picking up one of these. Not that you'd know what it is.
Well, judging from its diameter and vermilion color, I am looking at the handle cap for a vintage Grill 4700 spatula.
Wow, a fellow spatula enthusiast, I see. You're right, SpongeBob, but with a few modifications, it'll serve as the end cap for my Sizzle Master.
Well, I've never even heard of that model.
Well, there is only one, and some say it has magical grilling powers.
Wow, I must know more.
Well, you could come over and check it out.
That sounds thrilling, but I do need to hurry back to work.
SpongeBob, it's a magical spatula with a legend. This is a once-in-a-lifetime experience. Onward to the chum bucket! Hey, Sizzly Kid. Feast your absorbent eyes on this!
Wow! This is the greatest spatula collection on the whole seafloor.
These are nothing compared to... the majestic Sizzle Master! Yes, SpongeBob, I believe the Sizzle Master has found its fry cook in you! The legend of the Sizzle Master has been fulfilled! And since you are its fry cook, it will reduce your workload tenfold!
Hey, that rhymes! Almost.
Yes, a legend has been fulfilled today. Go forth, SpongeBob. Wouldn't want you to miss the lunch rush. Or as I like to call it, phase 4.